So the famous saying says, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. However, some guys, like in this movie, can't really handle Vegas, the hangover.
After a night of debacle in Las Vegas, a group of friends realize they have lost their groomed-to-be friend and now need to retrace their steps in order to maybe find him.
Tracy, it's Phil.
Phil, where the hell are you guys?
We lost Doug.
What? We're getting married in 5 hours.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen.
Bradley Cooper admits he felt this movie was pretty special when they shot it.
We had a feeling that it was pretty special. It felt that way when we did Wedding Crashers, and we definitely felt every day when we came home that there was something special going on in each scene. But you never can really tell. It's magic that has to really strike.
Frat boy type movie director Todd Phillips says he welcomes the hype the movie has received.
I'm just excited to finally get the movie out, you know? It's everybody talking about stuff, and you hear stuff, and it's like, you just want to get it out there.
Rachel Harris gives us tips on how to make a comedy.
I think it's just not trying to be funny. I think just being real and in the moment. That's what I've always thought. You know, just trying to be as real as you possibly can in the moment.
I guess Warner Brothers really likes Bradley Cooper. This is his third straight movie with him after Yes Men, He's Not That Into You, and now The Hangover. From Hollywood, I'm Ron Jacobson.